Breaking news, several poles and wires are down after a crash in McKeesport. Police say the crash in the 600 block of West 5th Avenue sheared a gas meter and caused a leak. There's no word on injuries here, but that part of 5th Avenue is closed right now. We will keep you posted.